Okay, let's start with where we left. So turquoise is that green colored gem, and violet is a color of flower. So turquoise is a color of a gem. It's I think greenish color. Parquet on wood, mosaic glass. We have done this one. Implacable appease, implacable person. Is tough to appease, and he cannot be placated. And similarly, indomitable, subdue. Homogeneous means lacking uniformity. Homogeneous means uniform. Sorry. Putrefaction means rotten. Selflessness, altruistic means the same thing. Expertise, connoisseur means the same thing. Aesthetic, beauty, oath, promise, contract agreement, needle. This one is simple. Mail and mailbox, laundry and hamper. Now hamper is a word, is a place where the clothes are kept. So just remember this word hamper. Okay, astringent causes things to pucker up. Similarly, spark causes thing for ignition. Hemorrhage is where bleeding does not stop. Vertigo is similar where dizziness comes. Indulge is a aesthetic person does not enjoy. Libertine person does not practices restraint. Lurk is to wait to attack somebody. Abscond is to depart secretly. Secret is the link here. Highly interested is agog. Highly careful is meticulous. Dogma, iconoclast, convection, maverick. So, maverick person does not follow convention, and similarly, iconoclast breaks all the dogma. Pediatrics is the study of children, dermatology, study of screen, crease folding, hole perforation, dagger, scabbard, pistol hostel, covering. So, scabbard is a covering. Subpoena means an official witness, and conscript is who is forced to. Who is officially given to compulsory being a soldier. So lubricate remove is lubricate is done to avoid abrasion. Similarly, seal is done to avoid leakage. Astronomy, astrology and astronomy is alchemy is to chemistry. Malapropism is wrong verbal, and gaffe is again blunder. So both of these the blunder kind of thing is a root here. Pluck person never quits, and a person with pride never grovel. Parenthesis explanation, ellipsis omission. Inevitable is something which cannot be changed. Absolute is which cannot be varied. And let's check out some of the tough one. Client, customer, articulate, speech, colossal, boulder, pebble. Yeah, colossal is a big. Figure and similarly, boulder is a big, big, big pebble. So, big is the root here. Leaf of oak and the needle is the leaf of the pine. Okay, so latency, let us check out this work. Latency I know by computer, but let us check out the meaning of exact latency. State of being latent or not doing anything. Okay, latency has no response. Similarly, incubation, legs, disease. Let us check out. Okay, maintaining of yeah, incubation cell for business as well. So, a latency lacks response and incubation lacks disease. So, this is a good one. Retract is to go back, repel. Juggernaut is Quisling. Juggernaut is a large force that crushes. Quisling is betray. And okay. Charade and word meme is to story. Let's check out this word charade. What is charade? Charade is ridiculous pretense. So charade is ridiculous word, and mimic is a act of using gestures. So satire. So both of them making fun of. So charade is and charade is making fun of a word, and meme is making fun of the story. This is a good one. Epaulette is worn on the shoulder. Similarly, ring is worn on the finger. Vernacular is a common place, jargon is a common profession. Then we have stipple means a small dot, and striate means a small bends the covering. So that's another good one. River and gorge. Let's check out this one. River and gorge and wind and dune. So gorge is a narrow valley from which river passes, and what is dune? Dune is a hill of the sand or a mountain of sand formed by wind or river. So, okay, river forms gorge and wind forces, forms dune. It's a good one. So, you know, the river forms that place between the mountain from where it flows from, and similarly, the place from where wind flows, it forms dune. Look at the meaning of dune: hill of a sand, a mount or ridge of the sand formed by wind or wind action, typically seen on coast of a desert. So, this is a good one. So, royalty payments, sapoina, writ, government is having a lot of appetite, skin flint is not thrift, talon eagle, claw panther, articulate clearly. Yeah, this is good enough. So, the good one in this one was river gorge. Charade is a word which is done in a way to, you know, satiric way, and similarly, meme is a very satiric story to make fun of. Voting, roll call is the final voting, and termination is done by the clocher. Okay, demure has many qualms, and waver means irresoluteness. So, qualms means misgiving. Let me show you the exact meaning of qualms. So, qualms is feeling of unease or sick feeling. It means misgiving, doubts, pang, apprehension, uneasiness. So that's the qualms. Okay, let's move ahead. The nicotine, tobacco. Nicotine is a kind of tobacco, or tobacco contains nicotine, which is harmful. Similarly, coffee contains caffeine, which is harmful. Candle wax, tire rubber. So wax, the candle is made up of wax. Tire is made up of the rubber. Fair enough. Straightforward. Snare is used to catch bird. And cine is used to catch fish, cine. Okay, let's look at some of the other tough ones. Furtive means to do something in a stealth way, or means the same, and similarly, whimsical and caprice means the same, which is not sure. Okay, pigment, color, spice, flavor, fair enough. Cloying means excessive street, garrulous means excitative, talkative. So, embrace means showing a lot of exception. Frown is showing a lot of displeasure. Let us check out the exact meaning of frown. So, frown means make displeased expression, and it's an embrace means a lot of affection, and frown we do when we are displeased. So, this is another good one analogy. Okay. Plummet means to fall, and swerve means to change direction, right? Grazing, forages, and stalking hunter. What is stalking? Stalking. So stalking is stealthy pursuit. Okay, so grazing and foragers, and stalking and hunter. Okay, foragers do grazing and hunters do stalking, means they run behind the prey, the hunter. So it's a pursuit. It's a nice word. Stalking, I never heard this one before. Okay, to give an extempore means to talk on something at when the topic is given on that point. Similarly, to improvise on a score, or to think something, or to find out a way at that instant. Pertinent means relevant, irritant means superfluous, hazard, belabor. Okay, shoulder, roadway, margin, page, tadpole, frog, and caterpillar, butterfly. Tadpole is a kind of frog. Caterpillar. Oh, let's check out this one. Tadpole is frog and caterpillar. Oh, I'll check on this one at the last one. So, mark the red one, which seems a little bit tricky and important, and we'll cover these in the last class before we end this series. Circumference, circle, perimeter, rectangle. Hedonist has only motive of pleasure. Similarly, recluse needs privacy. Okay, dyslexia is a time where somebody cannot read, and insomnia is somebody where he cannot sleep. Okay, birds have feathers and fishes have scales on their body. So this again, fair enough. Odont is somebody who is fearless, and perturb is somebody who is impassive. Tango is a kind of dance, elegy is a kind of poem. Multiply, divide, opposite, enter, leave, opposite. Alright, so this was the next class on analogy. We'll continue it from here in the next class, and we'll look at the remaining one. Thank you for watching this recording.